A very good morning to my children. Please take out your computer book. Page number 8. Last week I taught you till here. No, I think you all have gone through the chapters and I taught you till here. So today we'll continue the chapter. Okay, so let's see. Machine we use. We see many machines around us. Machines work on electricity. They have made our life very easy and comfortable. So what is a machine? Machine are the things which makes our life very easy and comfortable. Okay, now see, we see many machines around us. I think you all have seen washing machine, refrigerator at your home, no? So all these machines works on electricity. It works on electricity. They have made our life very easy and comfortable. The use of this machine has made our life very easy and comfortable. Now see, what is this? This is a washing machine. It is used to wash and rinse clothes. Now this is a washing machine. What do we do in this washing machine? We wash clothes. So these all things has made our life very easy and comfortable. Now next one, see, this is a refrigerator. It is used to keep food items cool and fresh. So what do we do with the refrigerator? We keep the food items in the refrigerator. Why? To keep the food items cool and fresh for a long time. Okay, so all these machines are very useful and it has made our life very easy and comfortable. Okay, we come to the page 9. This is a car. It is used to go from one place to another. Now see, what is this? This is a car. And we travel from one place to another through cars and other vehicles also, no? So it is used to go from one place to another. It's also a machine. So it is used to go from one place to another. Okay, now look the next one. This is a television. This is a television. It is used to watch cartoon. Now see, what do we do with this television? We do nothing, just we watch television. We watch different types of activities in this television. We watch cartoons, songs, movies, no? So this is also a machine and it is used to watch cartoon and other things also. Okay, now computer. A man-made machine. A computer is a man-made machine. It works on electricity. It helps us to perform tasks very fast. Now what is a computer? A computer is a man-made machine. Means this computer is made by man. This computer is made by man. It works on electricity. It also works on electricity. It helps us to perform tasks very fast. With the help of this computer, we can do our work very fast. Okay, very fast. So it is said that it helps us to perform tasks very fast. So the chapter is completed. I hope you have understood the chapter. So I'll not give you any other exercise work to write this week. I'll give you next week. Okay. So for today, only this much. I'll send you the notes. Means not notes. I will send you the spellings to write in your copy. Okay, which you write and learn. I'll send the spellings from this chapter 1. Okay, which you write and learn the spelling. Okay, so this much for today. Thank you.